Alright. Welcome back, fellow gamers. In addition, other Ratscast, Cyber here as always, coming to you once again from Final Fantasy 15. Or as I like to call it, Product Placement 15, since that seems to be the theme of the game. I have since then did some screenshots of some of the stuff, which I find to post on the various social media sites for the fun of it. Okay. So, since I screwed up and sold the item in question I was supposed to hand over, stupid me, I have since then, Well, there is a novel find. I've since went back to the last save, just to make sure that I could do this. There we go.
I got the thing you wanted. Here. Oh, you remembered. Great. Now we'll be able to ramp up our production. Thanks heaps. Hope we can rely on you again. Hey,
let's get another quest
after this time.
Actually, saw a few things. Now that I know what I can't sell.
Pleasure doing.
Fortunately, that was a lot of money for that one too, and I can't sell it. But oh well, these things happen. Oops. There we go. That's better. To sell everything with the repair kits. There we go. I don't think he has anything else for me. I think it's all the same stuff. Oh, wait. That's new.
Pleasure doing business.
Those two are the same. What about the rapier? That's the same. Okay, so nothing else has changed. Just the one item. Okay, so we're going to... Oops.
Here.
Wrong button. I was doing that. So we're going to replace the claymore with that bad boy. And now we can sell both claymores.
Oh, hey, it's you. Hey, got another favor to ask whenever you can manage. Thanks mm-hmm. in advance.
Tailspin. That's funny.
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Let's just go to the other guy. We ate from him once already. So this way? No, not this way. There we go.
Hey, I believe this is yours.
You're a lifesaver, brother. Bet you're curious what's inside.
Not really.
I'd tell you don't be a bore, but the contents ain't exactly riveting either. Just my usual. I'll make it cheap, though, so be sure to buy up.
What you looking for today? Pleasure doing business.
Well, that was expensive.
Pleasure yeah. doing business. See you later.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Welcome, welcome. Remind me, what was it you liked again? Eat up. Youngins like you need to keep up your strength.
Oh, yeah, here it comes.
Yeah, this looks funky. Okay. Ah, but I knew it'd come up with something for it.
Heading out? Come yep. back anytime you like.
Well, thinking of... I think the other guy said he had something new he's gonna... create. A Just want to see if his menu had anything new on it.
Welcome. Some refreshments.
No, not really. Same stuff.
Can we rely on you? Best of luck. Stay safe.
Okay, for whatever reason, I've not been able to unblock the roads, I guess, so I can't get past.
Man, that hurts. Another headache. This is not normal.
I can't get past the roadblocks, so I can't go into certain other areas. I hope they get down here, though. I might just do that. I might just come this way and just free roam it.
The finest room in the house is available for your immediate comfort.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Oh, it's funky now.
Striking a pose.
Quit it.
Nice.
Up.
Back at ya.
Good morning.
Hey.
Actually, you need to go up here. Go aft. I actually need to go up here, but I do want to take care of the chocobo. Even though I have 4 days left to wait, I don't like waiting too long. I have to make sure we keep it up. Yeah, we'll go ahead and take care of that first.
Yep.
All right.
Since it's close by and all. I don't know if there's any resources on the way there, though. So.
Put the top up before it starts pouring.
Uh-oh.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
Sky's opening up.
Okay, so we are looking to go way over there. Really, guys? You couldn't park any closer? Sorry to put you out in the rain, sweetheart, but...
Easy now.
Oh, those beasties, I don't want to fight them.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You should know. Gotcha! It's all the Gustavs. I'll say.
Ouch. We have several things on our tail. It's only the big tall beasties, which I hate to kill. They're probably just protecting themselves. Ow.
Even our best still is
Gladio.
Yeah.
Pronto. Nice work, Gladio. Gladio, do it. I'm impressed.
Ouch.
Watch out.
Biggie, go for it.
No, not you.
Say your prayers.
Ouch.
Watch yourself, knocked.
I know.
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
Try this!
Pronto, you're up!
That's crossing the line.
Sorry! Nice one, Pronto!
You're mine!
Can't stop not!
What can I say?
Thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Surprised he didn't come up with a meal for that, because the first time we killed that thing. This wasn't even the beasties we were supposed to be trying to kill. Oh, shit. Ah. Holy crap, there's a lot of them over here.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Hey!
How are we?
Getting by.
Shit. Ouch.
Getting by.
Ouch.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yeah. Damn it. Ouch.
No walk in the park.
Easy now.
Come on, we gotta do it several more times. Sheepers.
Chance to earn some experience points.
Is this a game to you?
Sort of. Just trying to level up here, dude.
Oh no, I don't want to take on those things. Where the heck? Oh, I just got turned in. Okay, I got that was at the walks of this house. Silly me. The way it looked before, like there was a bunch of spots I had to go to, like, oh man.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. I don't like when they play that music. That music usually represents trouble, so that's why I don't like complaining.
Stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
I suppose go take stairs.
You're safe and well.
Thank you. And I'm glad to be paid a lot of money.
Would you like something to eat?
What's new stuff in the area? That's nice.
Here's our menu. Thank you. Please come again.
Getting hungry. I think I'll get something to drink.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache. This is not normal.
Ravatil. It's a proper mountain.
You think? Okay, so map. Actually, I want to go here.
Time to go.
Close.
everybody out.
Precipitation.
A little further up, okay.
Knocked. On your left.
Got it.
I don't see the resource, though. There it is.
Well, here we are on the same page.
Yeah. Hey, Kronka! Stay on your feet.
Say your prayers.
Gladio's looking rather pallid.
Yeah.
None the worse for wear. No.
Should be around here somewhere. Oh, I see the leak now. Oh. Antidote. Gladio. What has he got? I don't know what those mean.
Behind you.
Oh, crap. Great, another toad.
History now.
Yep. I do kind of like that saying, though. Put her in the books, it's history. Shit. Now what? I'm just trying to grab this some resources, guys. That's all I want. Just leave me alone. Oops. Like, I'm asking for a whole lot of stuff, you know.
We're out of here.
There's a mining site down the road somewhere, but I don't know if I'm gonna stop or not.
Everybody out.
Okay, it's... Oh no. On second thought.
Let's hit it.
All right.
Yeah, we're not stopping. We're gonna keep going as far as I can. I'm surprised, Gladiolus doesn't sit in the front seat. There'd probably be more room for his legs, being as big as he is. You're driving at night, but I'm hoping that I don't get stopped by anything. If anything does appear, we'll be able to drive past it. There's a lot of beasties in there.
Hey, want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, sorry.
Smells good. Welcome to the original Crow's Nest Diner, where it all began.
Hmm.
Look at this bloodthirsty lot.
Hmm. Heavy litter.
Have a browse through our menu.
Ooh.
Okay.
Bon appetit.
Nice. Ah, there it goes.
Kenny and I look forward to seeing you again.
Ah, that was a long drive. Let's rest up while we can.
Sorry, guys.
Thank you for shopping with us. Need anything else? Need anything else? Thank you very much.
I wonder what sort of meat they use here.
Doesn't matter, as long as it tastes good.
See that over there?
What about it?
Yeah, sorry. Well, there's no camping site nearby, so I have to find a little place to sleep. Which I believe is going to be this thing over here.
Oh, new faces. And weary ones at that. How's about a room?
Yeah,
let's
please.
Call it a day. Above, at long last.
Mm-hmm. Looks like you won. There's a happy chuckleball rider. That one's a little dark. Something new. Cool. It's this one.
So, what you doing?
Nothing much. Just chilling.
Cool.
Was one hell of a day, huh?
Yeah, but it was fun. Every day's fun, even when we almost get ourselves killed. I never imagined it'd work out like this, that I'd get to go on an adventure with you guys.
Who would have thought, huh?
So, how long have we been friends now? Let's see, beginning of high school, So that's 5 years?
Yeah, but we've known each other way longer than that. Ever since elementary school, right?
Huh? You still remember that?
Could hardly forget being gawked at.
Well, you know, it isn't exactly easy being in the presence of royalty.
And when we did meet in high school, you pretended it was the first time.
Yeah, the first time I worked up the nerve to say something. Feels just like yesterday.
You should have said something sooner.
Oh, Noct. You just wouldn't understand. Back then...
Try me.
I was... Actually, never mind.
There's a short, dumpy kid.
Hey,
so self-conscious.
You can't just stop halfway.
Yeah, I know.
Didn't feel very good about himself.
I used to be super shy. Couldn't talk to people. No surprises, but I had no friends. At least not real ones. I was always alone. And there were times when I felt, well, worthless.
That's what's been bugging you?
I mean, when you look at me, you wouldn't think that I'm anything but a fun-loving, happy-go-lucky joker. But that isn't the real me. Behind all the quips and laughs, I'm a mess of hang-ups. I've always felt inferior to you guys. I'm not royalty, and I'm not strong. I'm nothing, really. Unlike Gladio, I'm not good with people. The way he connects with them, he's operating on a different level. Unlike Ignis, I'm not smart, and I can't cook to save myself. But when we hang out, it's so much fun, I forget what I'm not. Then reality hits me like a splash of cold water, and I remember that I don't belong. But I want to. Every moment, I'm desperate to earn my place, to prove that I'm good enough.
Think what you will, but I think you're good enough for me.
So, you really think I'm doing okay?
Yeah, I do. Anything else?
No, nothing at all. I'm sorry I got so real all of a sudden.
You should know better by now. You think I just make time for any old loser?
What, you mad, bro? Seriously, though. Thanks for making time for this loser. Feels good to get that off my chest.
Happy to hear.
All right, I'm gonna keep on keeping on the only way I know how.
Yeah, you do that.
Good morning.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad that was there. Oh, no, I want that. I want the archive photo. Oh. I turned most of them off because I didn't like the way they looked. Let's leave it at sometimes. Well, I'm missing a lot of dishes in there. And of course, a lot of fishes. Definitely missing a lot of fishes. I need to do more fishing. Okay. So is my marker so where it belongs? Yes. we are going to... Well, that really wasn't as planned. I was planning on coming over here. I think we'll go that way.
Back at ya. Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
So Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
What does it matter? Not my camera.
Yeah, I guess you have a point.
That's kind of far. Cool, almost there. Said it before and I'll say it again, this is definitely a beautiful game. Look at those trees. This looks like an actual road, an actual highway that you can travel. You know, the fence on the one side, the wall on the other, I mean, the trees and the mountains, I mean, it just looks so real. It's gorgeous. The car is beautiful. They, like I said, they still look a little animated. But, I mean, that's going to be like that with most games. I don't care how real they make it look. The characters always look more animated than real. But everything else just looks absolutely gorgeous. How much further? Oh, we went right past it. Okay, well, never mind then. We'll head to the coaster. I didn't see my marker come up, so I couldn't tell. I don't see a way to get down. Why would you want to get off there if you can't get into the bottom area? Jump over the fence, you'd be trapped. You can't get back up.
Get a load of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Wouldn't want that, no. Oh, look at that. That is gorgeous. Like, he's falling asleep. Long drive. Yes.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
It.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
There's pocket for you, you dork.
Whoa, pretty impressive lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit blustery.
What's up, Lee?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
All I have to do is reassign and come up with a new recipe.
Man, that's
another headache.
This is not normal.
Oh, look at that big thing down there. Holy crap. That's one big... I don't know what that is. Mega lobster? Shellfish?
Nice to not have to kill anything.
Yep. I guess we can't go to the top.
Just the terrain.
Yeah, just worry about your stuff blowing away.
They find some hair gel someplace and somebody saw that it's supposed to hold up against all weather conditions.
Wind picked up.
Yeah, picked up junk to throw in my ice.
Okay, well, that's that. What time is it? We have plenty of time. Okay, so we're going to...
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Oh, there was a mine thing over there. Okay, yeah, looks like I'm in the area. Keep that in mind in case it gets too late. Hmm. Don't think I'm mad though, because I think we'll go. Yeah, it's too early by the time we get there. Sorry. I want to be able to do the sword in the waterfall, but the problem is that 50-something odd level beast. I just don't know if we can take him on. Prompt us to sleep again. Oh shit, I might have another broken down car. Damn it. I'll have to come back for it.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Do we have to walk?
Yes, hush.
Tread lightly.
Shit, go away. Oh, there's a chest over here. Nope. They're both right in the way of these idiots.
Showtime. Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
What's that there?
Here we are.
Gotta love it. Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. We'll take care of it.
Alone? I wasn't part of the deal.
I'll back you up.
You're a nice guy.
I'm counting on it.
Watch yourself, Doc.
I know.
Here I am. Gotcha.
Ignis, if I may.
Oh.
That is, he's a bitch.
What the hell are you talking about?
Yes, now!
the hell are those little things? Whoa! Ouch!
Watch out!
Forget about us. Tell us what to do.
Ow!
Get back!
Gladio!
I don't think it's you.
Any ideas? Anyone?
How are we?
Getting by.
Got an A plus on that one. Woo.
Uncomfortable just being alive.
Yes. I have to admit that was a rough one. Oh, there it is.
Everything in order.
Yep. There's another chest coming up. I'm afraid if we stop for it, it's gonna get dark. Hoping we should be able to get to the tent site just in time. Oh, I can't even see where it's at. It's down below there.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Who's up for a hike?
How am I gonna get back up? Oh, over here. I don't know if there's something I can cross or not, though. Nope, I can't. It's on the other side. God damn it. Okay. Screw it. I'm on the wrong side of the river. I'll get it later.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we'll go past the park, the parking area to the tent, and we will call it a night there.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
I'm loading everything, okay, so. Lightning's way over there, okay. Well, a few minutes, moments before it gets too dark.
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
There's a prince used to live in a cushioned bed, we expect. Oh, that's a good shot.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Funny part, I don't remember half those shots. Nice jump. Oh, let's talk to someone.
They, knocked. I have a favor to ask.
Okay.
I want to do something for Iris, and I need your help.
Yeah. What's this now?
Well, my sis puts on a brave face, but I know it's not easy for her. I just wanted to do something for her to show that I care. And that's where you come in. I hope.
Okay. Sure.
Yeah, sure thing. So, what do you need me to do?
pick a flower.
A flower?
A particular flower that only blooms at dawn, indigenous to these parts. Eurus has always had a soft spot for them.
An early morning. Well, at least it'll be easy pickings. You can count on me.
Awesome. You can tell he doesn't do mornings well.
Okay, Let's go pick that flower.
Just to check, you sure you know where to look?
Yeah, should be just up ahead.
Alrighty.
Here we are. Bound to be one around here somewhere.
It's a pretty big somewhere to look.
It'll feel great when you find it. Come on.
If I find it.
I probably should call it Chocobos, but it's so long. The chest in the area too. Wow. Hidden treasure there?
I see one. There.
Yeah. How am I supposed to reach it?
Well, that's why I'm here. To give you a boost.
All right. Let's give it a shot. Yeah. We got it.
Great work, Noct. Couldn't have done it without you.
Really sure you needed me.
Well, I'd like you to give her the flower. That'll mean even more to her.
Huh? Why? What's wrong with it being from us?
How clueless can you be? Look, just hand it to her for me, okay?
Oh,
good hustle out there.
Yeah, I know. I'm awesome.
You want to make camp?
I always make camp. Okay,
resume. Everything in order.
Yep.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Someone's chatted.
Let's head on out.
I can't just leave my car and walk home. You saved me a long trek.
I'd call that a job well done.
Yep. Let me move down. It's a good thing to keep extras. I'm gonna have to buy some more spares though. Okay.
Everything in order.
Roll out.
Yep.
Uh-oh. Oh no.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure wanna talk.
See ya, prayers!
Quick and easy.
Close it out, Claudia.
See ya!
I'll back you up.
Counting on it.
You're on fire today.
No big deal.
This one's just for you.
Oh, yeah.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Careful there, dude. You almost scratched the pink job. Dork. Oh, and I missed a mining thing that was right there, too. Damn it. Oh, well. I don't know what the hell that is, but it's so freaking trippy. Like tendrils or something that's coming out of the mountaintop.
Hey, Noct, let's take a souvenir shot of you in the volcano.
Is that
I can get a real good one. What do you say?
Right. Sure.
Oh, yeah. That sounds like a blast.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, now, how should I frame the shot?
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Let's come over here and get this shot.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot.
Nice.
Oh, love the lighting.
Oh, there's something over here. I'm over here too. Ah, rusted bitch, finally.
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business.
Pleasure doing business.
Oh, this probably shows still better.
I'll see you later. Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business.
Yeah. I had four of those? Must have already had two on me.
Hey, come again. Huh.
Welcome, boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. Of course. Ask me anything.
Dungeon.
We could use a hand from a brave bunch like you. What can I get you? It'll be ready in just a tick. Come again.
Enough money for anything else.
My tongue's like sandpaper.
Welcome.
I want 7.
Thank you kindly.
Ravito. It's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
Thank you.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Yeah.
Can't wait to try it. Never enough time.
Thank you. Oh, this could be a long drive. Oh shit, I forgot to hit that one thing over this right there. I know it's kind of far away.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Let's go.
Better keep up.
Thanks for the ride.
Ah, thanks, buddy.
This will make a fine paint.
I love the chip of the theme. Yeah, I know.
Not normal.
Actually, I'm surprised they let me fast travel there, but it's too far for the car.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Ah, I see it on the map.
Well, here we are.
Should be this rock right here. There it is.
Everything in order.
Yeah.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh. There's a couple of chests along the way of our route. We'll check this out.
Check it out! A whole herd.
Beasts in their natural habitat.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Who's up for a hike?
Knocked. Overhead.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
I'll circle around then.
Wow, this one's no joke. Time for some action.
Not too tough? Just right.
Might as well have fun.
Yeah. Say your prayers.
That calls for what's up.
Got to respect Gladio.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Now, eyes peeled, mouth closed. Really? Again?
That's for the wicked.
Outstanding, Knocked.
Yep. Breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Okay, looks like the enemy took off on us, which is good. So now we can leave free and clear. Look at that, I think he is on fire. Wow.
Everything in order.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
I should be free and clear for a while. Speaking of, we still need to go back over there too. Shoot. I really forgot about that. I'm gonna hand in the flowers. Oh, okay, so all these are already gotten. There's literally nothing for me to pick up from here or there. Cool. So I guess we just drive. Well, they drive and I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll be right back. Oh, hey guys, sorry about the wait there. It is a really long drive, that's for damn sure.
sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
I could eat a horse.
Welcome. You boys must be hungry. Sure, I'll bring that right out.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Thanks for your business.
Man, that smells good.
How are you today? Thank you! Till next time!
Looking for a place to stay, ain't ya?
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Dang it. Alright, sorry guys, I gotta do this real fast. Apologize. If I don't save these photos, I won't be able to make room. New stuff. Down we go. Oh, no, sorry, that can go. That can go. Again, I apologize, guys. Okay. Hope they have enough room to save a few things until I can, oh, shoot. Get me into that. Nope. Yes. No. No. Nah. Okay, that was it. Cool. All that for nothing. At least it went below. Okay. Let's continue on the road.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Should be a nice change of pace.
You got me what I need. I'll take it from here. Take it for a spin. It'll be a riot. Fixing to upgrade? Can do.
Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. Anything in mind for the interior? How do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Awesome.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
I still gotta figure out what I need to do to catch that one fish. I probably need to spend more time just fishing. It'd be nice if there's a fishing hole near a campsite, though, that I can just spend hours fishing and just camp and then go back and fish some more. I don't put those in a really good spot. Unless the fishing holes are too far away from the campsites. I have to run way up there to go sleep. Or way over there. The only good one is here. That's a good distance away from that one. Hey viewer, thanks for joining me. Oh, this is a long trip. Man. I probably should opt to just a fast travel there. I didn't think about it. I hate doing that sometimes because it leaves the car behind. Probably have to fast travel here and then ride my chocobo up because I have no car. Yeah, not exactly a good idea. I probably should pick up those resources, but I'm not gonna worry about it now. So I just changed my car again. Hope you like it. I'm on something different. I was working in the red for a while. Blue before that. Kind of shiny in paint though. I thought I had more paint. Looked weird. I don't remember seeing any paint. Apparently, I'm out of color. Oh, wow. I'm sure I'll pick up more eventually. That thing looks so cool in the morning. You can see that literally the flames. I'm not really the flames, but like the embers. I guess the best way to put it. You know, when a log is dying down or something, you can still see the flame inside the fire, the embers inside of it burning. That's what it looked like, because you could see it that it was still burning inside, but there's no actual fire. But it was definitely burning inside. It's a trip to watch. Ah, here we are.
Who's up for a hike?
Looks like we got some monsters in our way.
Perhaps these bandits.
Time to save the legumes, boys.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that. Watch this! Awesome! Thought you'd never ask! Nailed it!
All right.
The beans have been saved, boys.
Enough about the beans. Seriously.
He's not a fan of beans.
Huh.
Okay, so now we gotta go talk to the guy again. Turn in the beans? Yes. There we go, fast travel this time. I still say it looks like a casino in Las Vegas. Don't laugh if you've never seen the casino in Las Vegas. Look online. You get some pictures of these things. They're huge. They seem to get taller every day. This big, huge, almost skyscraper-like buildings in various shapes and designs and
damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you?
Hey.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Hmm.
get something to drink.
I thought I was supposed to be here, but I guess not. There we go. I think we're going to call it a night here. Oh, goodness, it's already 2:30. Wow. I was going to call it earlier. It's like, it's 1:30. I'm going to log out. But all this driving around and everything just takes up so much time. It really is amazing how much time we waste driving. Yeah, we're gonna call it a night soon.
Great range of wares here. I say we take a break.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Oh, it's almost time.
What's not to like?
Guess I could eat them if I had to.
You wanna hear a tip from an old pro? Forget their beans. Pretend they're little meatballs.
Little meatballs. I'll give it a try.
I reckon y'all earned this reward. It'll make a fine meal. And be sure to kiss the cook for me.
No. Okay. Come on.
What can I do you for? What do y'all want to know?
Also, I'm going to have some new information. Yay!
Y'all hungry? You got it.
Look out, stomach.
Maybe Ox like these beans. After all, chili is pretty good. There you go.
Y'all be sure not to overeat.
Of course not.
After his son's accident, I never met.
I didn't hear that, damn it. Okay,
might be able to dig up some recipes for you, old bean.
More than happy to be your taste tester.
We know where to find what we need.
Don't go looking for me.
Have yourselves a good browse.
They love just teasing them, don't they?
Much appreciated.
That's a lot of money.
Please come again.
You ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh, yeah. I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Yep. Oh, that didn't look good. That's funny. Alright. That is going to be all for tonight, fellow gamers. Like I said, didn't realize the time totally got away from me. That's okay. As always, I want to thank everyone who stopped by and checked out my channel today. Whether you're here now, catch me later. It means you took time out of your busy day to come watch me play, and I appreciate it very much. As a small streamer, very small follow base, it means a lot to me that you guys took time out to watch me and come follow me and be a part of Ratscast. So I cannot thank you guys enough. And I mean that so sincerely. So thank you guys very much. We'll have a lot of time tomorrow for gaming. I decided to take advantage of the special, the holiday special that PlayStation was running. So I went ahead and picked up the new Telltale's Batman. Which right now is episodes 1 through 4. 5 has still not been released yet. But hopefully by the time I get around to finishing the game, 5th one will be out. At least I'm hoping this will happen. Who knows? When number 5 is coming out, you can never tell with these guys. Because they don't put them out on a regular basis. It's when they're done, they're done. You think if they're going to put out an episodic game that they'd actually have the whole thing finished and then release it, on a regular time basis instead of working on it as they go along. But whatever. They're fun games. Like I said, I played Wolf Among Us. And was just blown away by the brilliance of the game, the beauty, the storytelling. Just a wonderful game. So definitely one of my favorites, and I've heard a lot of really good things about Batman. So, and I'm a huge Batman fan, so I gotta check this out. So it's on sale right now, $17.49, I believe it was. 30% off the $24.99 price. That's a really good deal for that game, so I had to have it. So, and I had this spare coin, so. Alright. So we'll be starting that pretty soon. I might take a short break from this and play that, so who knows. Alright. Tired. In any case, I would like to remind you guys, if you have any comments or questions whatsoever about Final Fantasy 15 or any of the games I play, suggestions or ideas for upcoming games, maybe something you'd like to see me play more of, or like to join me in the multiplayer games I play, you can tweet me at Cyberat. It's the easiest way to get a hold of me. Direct message me right here on Twitch. on the PlayStation Network, on Steam, on Origins, and Uplay, and on Battle.net. All the places that bring these games to you on a regular basis. Wherever there's gaming, you'll find the CyberRant. You can also leave me comments and questions on my Google and Facebook pages as well for the Rathcast. And you can also go over to my YouTube channel as well and check out all the past content I have from all the wonderful games, including the Final Fantasy series, which I started putting down there. So there's a whole playlist for Final Fantasy 15. Go check all that stuff out. Lots of stuff to look at, lots of games to play. Twitch only stays for so long, and then they start deleting. Last time I looked, I was at 100 and something, now I'm down to 99, so I know game already lost a few games. So, and unless I actually do highlight videos, like when I cut 2 down, the original 4.5 hour 2 will eventually fall off the scale, but the highlighted versions will remain for whatever reason. That's how they work. So if there's not a highlighted version of it, it will be removed from the site. So you won't have to watch it anymore on Twitch. You'll have to go to the YouTube channel to watch everything. And don't forget to share, like, and subscribe while you're down there. And thank you very much for doing that. For your comments and questions, I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And, again, thank you for being a part of the Rathcast, whether you're here or on YouTube. It means a lot to me, though, guys. Thank you very much. Okay. So we've come to the end of another show. Hope to see you guys on the next one. But until then, this is CyberRat signing off for now. Later, bye.